for the first time in my life, I am not stuck, that I'm free, that I have control over what goes on, the money that I make, the time that I have. I'm very close to also retiring my husband, going from seeing each other for maybe an hour a day to spending 24/7 together has been a life changer for my family. What surprised me the most about my daily choice is the community and the support and the trainings that we get. We have all the self-development that we could ever ask for. And not only the self-development, but the ability to believe in ourselves, a lot of us for the first time in our whole life. So it's almost like now when I close my eyes, I'm already grateful for things that haven't even came my way yet. So I'm already grateful that the beach is in my front yard and that I can look out my window and see mountains. And so even living in Muncie, Indiana, I just know everything's coming. And for the first time in my life, I have hope. One thing I like to tell my team to encourage them is to believe and not doubt. Because the moment that you start to doubt, even in your subconscious mind, is the moment that things start to fall. So just to tell themselves every single day that they're capable of doing this. I tell them to keep it simple, and there are three things you need to be successful, and that is quality, so putting valuable content out there and trying to be the most valuable person in the room. After quality, I would say consistency. You have to do it often. You have to show up every day, especially if you want to lead people. And the third thing I tell them is exposure. So you have to have an audience. You have to have friends on your Facebook. You have to have people to talk to, or else you're talking to nobody. So I tell them quality, consistency, and exposure, and to keep it simple. This company has changed my life and with no experience. And so I just know that if I can do this with no experience and without even an intention on building the business, that anybody else can. So I think it's an equal opportunity field, and I love that everybody has a chance to succeed here. It doesn't matter your race, your gender, it doesn't matter how much your boss likes you, everybody here has the same chance to succeed. And this is the first time in my life I think I've seen anything like it.